Good morning. It's still morning.
It is.
And yeah, welcome. I am. That's just caught me totally off hoof. Right, so today I am winging it, which I've decided we might just start calling these Winging It with Nina.
Yeah, at the top there where it says Dave B Craft Workshop, I might rename that.
Yeah.
Winging It with Nina.
Winging It with Nina. So, as you can see on the desk, I saw this in the corner of my eye, I thought, on this absolute pile of, there's no better word than shit. sorry. But yeah.
It's all right, I do say that it's unsuitable for children.
Good, good, make sure you do. So I found some scrap card, and I'm gonna use this month's hive, which, I mean, come on, she's absolutely awesome. I really, really love her.
Yeah.
So we're gonna use this month's hive. We're going to have the cassette out of the hive, and we're going to use the tape. Is that, it is, isn't it? It's tape.
Yeah,
so we're going to, yeah, we're going to use the cassette tape, and I'm going for a DL, which I don't normally go for DLs. There's something about them that makes me shudder inside, but I'm going to try not to shudder and hold it in and use a DL. And then obviously we've got this lovely patterned paper that's going to be a dress. So I found some nice little gems, and these, I just love them. Sparkles. So, yeah, wing it with me. Right, so the first process of winging it, we're going to stamp out the dress only. So we're gonna go here, and I wanna get like the, I want play around. Move the image around this lovely paper, because you want to kind of get a nice patch.
Yeah, you want the lemon.
Yeah, because you could sort of like move it to one part and be like, oh, I've just literally managed to get it all yellow. Or so I've just inked up the dress area, and I want that bit. So we'll stamp that out now. She's going to be a blondie, I think. We're going to go blondie with the lemon dress. Yeah? Yeah, I like that. So I'm going to cut that straight out, and then I know that I've done it. So I think because the paper's quite a, it's quite pale where the hair is, we're going to keep the hair in the cutting on this one. Take the straps off the dress. Yeah, because I'll colour straight over that. So I'm going to go down here. Oh, come out. I love paper piecing, especially with all these lovely gals that I've been creating. No, I don't want any more of that now.
It's quite quick as well, I think, paper piecing.
Yeah. If you've not got a lot of time to create.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a perfectionist in the colouring, so I think paper piecing.
Yeah, I like it. Oh. I think it's lovely. So that's a lovely little lemon dress. So we'll stamp out on here, actually. I'll do that bit first. And
I know what I'm going to show them.
Yeah.
I've got it. I love this month's hive that much. Nina made me a bookmark.
Oh yeah, look at the bookmark. I'll put it in the book. You won't be able to put it in one of my books, but you can definitely put it in one of Faye's.
Yeah.
She's sunshine and rainbows. But look, oh, yeah. When I move it down.
I love it.
So, we made the little additions, the little love heart and the cloud. They were like little trinkets on it.
Yeah.
Isn't it gorgeous?
I love it, perfect. That was a page folder before.
No, not anymore.
No.
Thanks. You're welcome.
Just little ideas, isn't it? That
yeah.
You can do with them.
So, not being precious about where we're stamping it, because we're colouring her in. Let's give her a good press down. There we go. She looks gorgeous. Right. I'll do all my stamping in one go. So, bring the card back in so you've got. You stamped girl, you have the dress, there, look. Love it, she's giving me new key vibes. Right, where's my cassette? So I want the cassette to sort of be behind her. There. Right. So inking that up. Because we're going to cut her out. Let me do it one more time. Right. Lovely. Oh, it's upside down, but I'm not bothered. It still looks gorge. Right, so I want to do up here. I'm just going to use just on the line. That ain't even on the line. I ain't got my glasses on. I'm being vain. So pop that on the line where you would fold it. Oops. Just there, look. And then we're gonna stamp that out. So you're kind of gonna miss a bit of the love heart, but that doesn't matter. We kind of want that tape reel to be behind her. Let's have a look. I think because it's not square, that's my beef with these cards.
What, the DL?
Yeah. Yeah, and not being square winds me somewhat. Like the positioning of all my things has to be different.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I'll find something for that little mark. So that is my stamping done. So we'll colour in now. Obviously we don't have to colour the dress in. I'm going to use these that I've just found that are appropriate for some skin colour. Right. Yeah, it's like trying to, it's a struggle really without glasses on.
Why haven't you got your glasses on?
I just thought I'd take them off.
Alright, for a bit of glare.
Yeah. Some feedback from the old lenses. Next time I'll remember to purchase, what's it called?
Anti-glare.
Yeah, so these are pens I don't often use, to be honest. The, what are they, Zig, clean colour.
Alright, what are they like?
They're alright, they're not, I'm going to be totally honest. They are really lovely pens, but there's nothing comes close to the juiciness of the Stationery Island.
Really?
Yeah, they've really, really.
And they're really good, like, for your money.
Yeah.
Aren't they?
For the price of them Stationery Islands, you honestly cannot go wrong. Mm. These are nice though, because I don't think you really get a fleshy colour. You know, like many flesh tones in your Stationery Island.
Right.
So if they ever, like, for some strange reason, watched this particular video, then I would say to them, bring a set out. Mm. There are flesh tones.
Was that a particular colour set?
I don't know. I've just found them in that pot. So, whoever...
Do you know what? I feel like we might have got them, like, as a freebie with an order of something.
Right.
You know, like, they might send a tester, or try this. If you like them, you can have some of these.
Mm. I'm just going to go in with a darker colour. And go into the areas that would be more shaded.
I'm going to write them down because I think they're really good skin tones and I think people would like to know.
Yeah. So there, look, that would be darker. Underneath the dress would be shaded. And then I'm going to go back in with the lighter colour just to blend. And blend that out. Now that's nice. They've done really good blending with each other, so they get a big tick for that. And under the hairline, that'd be darker. Under the sunnies, and again back in with the lighter colour just to blend that together. Lovely. Right. In fact, I hope that tones down, to be fair, because she's 100% channeling most girls in 90s. with that foundation. So pop that on. And then I'll colour in her hair. Oh, she's looking glam. Right, so we're going to go in with this handy little doofer, Bull Runner. Oh, I love her. Hey, girl. Right, pink. She's going to have pink Dockers on, isn't she? This is the tub. The Wonder Tub. But I want the right pink. Kind of got to match her dress. I did already. Yeah. We'll have you. Yeah, going on her feet. It's a bit luminous, that. Tone it down. Yeah, that's better. That's a bit of colour need. Still pretty bright. It's going to annoy me. I'm going to have to paint that to match her shoes now. Right. So, she can have the same colour necklaces on. A little bit of pink in the bracelets. Ooh, lipstick. Pink lipstick. Blusher. Gal's gotta have some blush. Look at that. And I'm gonna go in with the black and go around the outer edges of the sunnies. And then probably go grey, I think, in the middle of the sunglasses. I love colouring in. I think you just get to go to a different world for a little bit. Bottoms of her shoes will go grey. So I don't want to go too dark. There we go, look. Cool. She's nice, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Hair. I'm toying with it. It's in my hand. Do I do a grey hair? Absolutely rocking the silvers.
Do.
As I am planning on doing. I'm doing it.
Looks cool. I love it.
Yeah. Look at that. She's rocking the silvers.
In fact, what did we learn about hair colours the other day? And obviously for 34 years I've always been brown, black hair, kids have said black hair.
Yeah.
And now they said, and you've got red hair. Like Auntie Nina.
Oh. Yeah.
Said, I don't know, and then Auntie Nina's not red hair anymore.
Nope. I am transitioning. I will not be a redhead or a blondie. But I think it's going to take about 2 years to fully go.
Yeah, but they fly, don't they?
They do.
The days are long. The years are very, very short.
Right. Ooh, look, I've put a little bit of lavender in
that. I haven't been able to help myself from adding more, like, colour to her hair.
She screams, add more colour to me, doesn't she? She's so
cool.
Well,
yeah, back in the 90s, you could, well, in any probably era, you can get like clip-ons of bright colours, can't you?
Yeah. I love it. I just love what you can do with this set.
Mm.
And I don't know, she's just an absolute vibe.
I think it's really good for a man as well, the tape.
Yes. Yeah, definitely.
You know, just have the big tape in the middle and then some little tapes around outside and, you know, happy birthday, dad or something.
Oh,
yeah.
Do you know what I could do? And I don't really do men's cards very often because I don't want to. I'll be completely honest with you.
You can't use pink.
No, you can't.
Really?
You can't use glitter, and I like glitter.
Yeah.
But I'm going to do a version of this for a man.
Oh, okay. Oh, the boy?
A hippie.
Oh.
A hippie kind of dude. Yeah.
Well, we have been asked, and I haven't told you yet. I don't know if you've seen it. You saw it.
Yeah, seen it already. It's already in the old thought bank.
Oh, Nina, I must bring the tool for you to use.
What tool?
It's a what is it called? Geo tool or something? And it's a knife, a craft knife. Mm-hmm. And we're using it at Doncaster Show. And it spins. It spins.
Oh, I've seen it.
Oh, it's amazing.
Yeah, I've seen them. They're good, aren't they?
Yeah.
Look at
that. Oh, that looks cool.
Right. So that's gonna have to be. That's near. I'm gonna go pink there, and that's lilac. So this can be pink tape to match your shoes. Why not? Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
So then it evens out where your eyes are looking. I know that sounds a bit silly, but if I were to have gone the other way, I think your eye would have been too drawn up to the top of the head.
Right,
this way,
okay.
You're balancing it.
Okay.
So you're bringing the purple down there and the pink up there, and everything's balanced. You got to think about this stuff.
Yeah.
Right. So you can see I'm not fully like colouring it all in to perfection. I'm going to use this lighter pink as well, just to give a little bit of variation. You can't see behind there. Lovely. And then we'll go in with that lilac. Is that it? Is that what I used? No, that's a different one.
No, I think it won't, one of you.
Not to worry, I'm banging some of that in there as well. This is also where I plan on doing with my silvers.
Yeah.
Zhooshing them up.
Well, as lovely Catherine Habies.
Yeah.
She's done that.
Oh, has she?
Yeah, she's gone, and it looks lovely and in lovely condition. And,
yeah.
And I think she's put some, was it purple or pink? It's purple.
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
No, we haven't seen Catherine for ages.
I have.
Well, yeah, you did it at Doncaster, didn't you?
Catch up, yeah.
Yeah, we've got a Christmas workshop, haven't we?
Yes, dates are in, so I would say that this video is going to go on today, and then tomorrow I will put on the dates for the workshops. And
lovely. Right, so. Okay, what am I going to do? Let's put, wrong one, Neen. I'm going to use a little bit of water. Let's see if I can bring that colour in, because I want it really soft now, on the middle. And Faye's just making the next hive for me to do this afternoon.
Yeah.
So that's my job this afternoon.
Yeah,
it's
lovely.
Hiving it. Yeah, she's gorgeous.
Yeah.
Right, so I need to black them eyes out. I don't like the colour. Needs to be deeper. That were doing me.
What?
The sunglasses. And
yeah.
They were white.
Yeah.
There, yeah. It weren't right.
Better. I've glossy accents to few.
What have the? I've done it again.
Oh, what you like?
Right. What am I like? What can I? What can I use?
Well, you said you were going to put some of these on.
Yeah.
So, are any of them going to cover?
I don't know. No, I'm not.
You're not.
It's too. No, we're clashy.
Yeah, it is.
We're clashy. Yeah. I can't clash. Right. What can I put on? What can I put on? Think, Nina. Think.
What about a little tape?
I'm going to follow up tape on.
There you go.
There you go, look. And hope to God that whilst I'm following this tape on, it isn't this block that's absolutely filthy that's caused all the issues in first place. Right. So you can go there. And then you can...
Oh, that's clever.
Go there. Yeah. I quite like that, actually.
I do.
I think it needed it, didn't it?
It Everything happens for a reason.
It does, it does. But I want to add a different colour.
Do you? Yellow?
Yeah, I think I want to add that, just to bring them yellowy vibes in. And then, so I don't want it to be too bright, because I think that's quite a gaudy yellow in comparison to a dress.
Okay. And these are watercolour brushes, aren't they?
They're watercolour pens. So as you can see, like next to me, I'm just colouring a little bit in. That'll catch me out as well. That'll be on this part of my arm. And then just take it from your glass mat.
I like those. The watercolour pens are the only thing I ain't got, Stationery Island. I've got the alcohol marks and the watercolour pencils.
But you haven't got...
But not the pens. I might have to get them for one at kids' birthday, Christmas presents this year.
Yeah, do it, they'll love it.
Yeah, I will love
it. Yeah, and then you can have it in your in the stash.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. So, I'm going to foam taper on, and then I think I'm quite happy with that.
Yeah,
that's lovely. Yeah. I can't... Oh, do you know what? I'm going to take that from the other set.
Party animal.
Yeah, so I'm calling her a party animal. Where am I going to put it? So that's going there. Can party animal go at the bottom? Yes, she's going to stand on party animal. I love that.
Yeah, I love it.
Because what do you say if you're like into, you know, into going out and enjoying, oh, she's a right party animal.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. She is. You can go there to be stood on.
Yeah.
Oop. See, when you wing it, good things happen.
I think so.
Think so.
Yeah.
That's my hair. Whoever receives this. It's got a piece of me.
Well, actually, I was thinking about taking it off you and putting Tonina, happy birthday, love from Faith.
Oh, yeah.
So it'll be yours anyway.
Oh, lovely. See, it was my birthday, wasn't it? And I enjoyed reading all of the lovely messages.
I know.
To say happy birthday. And I replied.
To every single one.
Yeah. Right. Look at her. Hold it. And this DL card did not offend me. Hey.
I love that.
Yeah. She looks gorgeous. Yeah. Love it. So I hope you've enjoyed winging it with Nina. I wish I called something with a W now. Winging it with Winona. Do you know? Can't think of another W name.
Wanda.
Winging it with Wanda. But I'm not. I'm called Nina. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Yeah. And catch us next week for another video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and do all the things that you need to do that way so that you always see these videos. So thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.